from Channarayan Durga, we went to Madhugiri Fort. Here the fort is located above a single rock mountain. This rock is said to be the second largest single monolithic rock in Asia. Madhugiri is a town in Tumkur district of Karnataka. Madhugiri is about 10 kilometers from Channarayan Durga and about 100 kilometers from Bangalore. Madhugiri Fort is built at a height of 1200 meters above the sea level. While climbing, you will experience different levels of difficulties in climbing. The initial stage is easy as there are steps to climb. The next level is difficult as there are no steps, but there are railings as a support to hold. While the third level is very steep without any steps and without any support.
Don't jump.
Thank you.
finally.
At this stage, climbing became difficult as there were no steps and we had to climb with the support of a railing. As we climbed further, the route became very steep and difficult to climb. The views of Madhugiri town and the places around were looking extremely beautiful. At the top of the hill, there is a temple of Lord Gopal Krishna. However, we could not climb up to the temple as the route was very slippery and climbing was risky.
कैमरा थरी रहुछे
After spending about 3 hours in Madhugiri, it was time to return back home. Trekking to Madhugiri was a great experience and will always remain memorable.